So, apparently the server's full, and I found that out the hard way when I logged out. And as a bonus, it didn't fix shit. I googled it. Only way to do it? Gotta die. It's the only way to fix it. And considering, I don't want to die. You know, shit out of luck, I guess. That's enough out of you. See, I'm a little salty right now after spending all that time restarting just to have the bug not fixed. You broke? You run out of ammo? You only have one arrow? As you can see, it looks like it's shifting the darkness now. Because I was gone for far too long. Finished, Who is America while I was waiting for it to let me back in the server. Started Preacher. New episode of Preacher. Great show. Really, as far as comic TV shows go, Preacher's one of, if not the best. It's right up there. Yeah, now and then you gotta throw an ancient pike. That was a miss. I watched it go past me. Alright. This is my only source of iron, since there's apparently no ore near here. Fucking glitch shit. I got both of them. I got the stamina drain bullshit and the invincible guys at the same time. Probably put a bedroll in that new house, huh? Ooh, then I could kill myself and... Wait. It disappeared! Apparently, dying is not the only way. Guess you can also just get hurt enough and heal. Okay. Neat. Guess Google led me wrong, because it told me otherwise. Just can't trust people on the internet. You know who doesn't trust people on the internet? Conan Barbarian. Conan trusts no one. Still got basic shit I need to make, so maybe not so much that. Armor seems to last a while, considering how many fights I've been in, it's barely hurt. A bedroll is what I was thinking I should put in here. Well, the wheel also. Hey! Don't hit the mic. Bad kitty. Not give a fuck what I say. I'm convinced she understands everything and cares about nothing. The other thing I was looking for? Make a new truncheon, don't I? Inadvertently found what I was looking for. Guess I wasn't really looking for it, but I found it anyways. Also dropped brimstone. They're pretty useful. Picked up another one of these. That's neat. Right, I need steel to make a new scythe, or not, spear, trident. So I need 40 steel, 10 to make the improvement, right? Yeah. Nearly what I need for all that. Let's get back on the exploration grind instead. Nighttime, thanks to that long-ass queue. Really want some? I could use your hide. Hide. Up there and back. Make an exploration trip and double as a loot run. That's a camp I don't have marked. Already found something. While the exploration has done wonders for my level, it hasn't helped me much with the resources. Oh, come on. that noise? Probably other landmarks. Didn't die. A little leg stepping fucker. Would have been funny if I killed that rabbit by accident. Spot. Never mind. Stop. Not a toy. Not a toy. Not now. Really? Not ever. Don't attack that. It is not a toy. Stop. Stop. Don't fight me. Touch it again, I'm gonna pick you up. You don't want that. Thing they show the arc of the arrows, or I would have never found that guy over here. Run out of that rock?
Start running now and I won't have to kill you. Watch your flanks.
course.
Even the thickest thieves.
You and your mates are invincible assholes. Didn't want to kill the named NPC, but kind of forced my hand. Also, I didn't bring the truncheon with me, did I? I don't have a wheel to put anyone on. The idea has failed in so many ways. The other one run? I don't think running away is part of their AI, so it's probably more of a glitch. Cute, don't you? You think you're cute, don't you? Just slid herself across. I moved her to the other side of the desk away from my mouse. She just kind of slid slowly towards it. Like I wouldn't notice. Yeah, you moved like a foot over. I noticed. And this is how I die. sandstorm. That thing. Got a little distracted by, you know, the sandstorm. But I could not see shelter because it's too damn dark. Oh, torch. That's a lot of hyena. Fuck y'all. The whole crew saw. You. No witnesses. I found another thing. I did not. Just got turned around. Considering the rules of the server, I don't have to be too cautious about using a torch. Ark, I would never use one because I ain't trying to get ganked. Fumble around in the darkness. No. Not a toy. Not a toy. Come here. Here. See this? This is a toy. This is a toy. This is a toy. Go get it. My cat fetches. Ran. Now she's killing it. When she's done killing it, she'll either bring it to me directly or put it in my shoes. Assume that's because your shoes probably smell like you the most, since feet have strong odor. Yeah, armor makes a big difference with climbing. Yeah, you kill that? Ooh, you're so strong. Get it. That one. Huh, you killed it. I see. Holy shit! Like, oh, just looking around like anything that looks like I should go scout it? Or anything around here? No, there's nothing to see here. Oh, giant fucking spider. Come here, I don't want you to fall off the edge and die. Back home. Kill that guy, of course. That guy meaning myself. Oh no, that is a big one. Be different. I ain't trying to fight boss monsters. Not without some cheap shit way of fighting them. Someone's work in progress. Maybe a sandstone shelter? Or a sandstorm shelter? Close enough. Hello. So it's just that one little deposit tucked back there. Still take it. Ooh, I'll be able to make a wheel. I don't have an armor station to break down these hides. Too late. I hate how when you're looking at them and when you're actually in them, it's different. Consistency, man. Consistency. I'm here to gather some rocks. Stop. I'm getting some serious cat aggro. So, luckily, I'm in the proper spot to handle that. So, break time again. Ooh, looks like I got enough stuff to do what I want to do. That's good.